In Ezekiel 10, verse 5, it says, "The sound of the wings of the bird was heard as far as the outer court, like the voice of God Almighty when God speaks." Probably not one of us in the Positive Daily Inspiration family expects that every single day will go by without some surprises. But instead of listening to the dire predictions or doubts, we speak to God, and we listen to God, and we hear God. God, you are the voice of wisdom. God, you are the voice of courage. I surrender to you. Your spirit within soothes my heart and clears away any confusion in my thought. I know that you will never forsake me and that you always love me. And so it is in this environment of trust between us that I have an awareness, an acceptance, and a love that I feel when I become still and when I listen. What I hear may not be an audible voice, but a sure knowing that transcends the abilities of my senses. God, here I am, and God, I am listening. My dear friend, I ask you to pause in prayer for a moment and just listen to the voice of God, and it will come through. It will come through as a knowing. It will come through repeatedly. Often when I pray, I don't have an instant answer, and then all of a sudden I'm walking along later and it comes to me. Well, was God holding back? No, I just needed to relax enough in my mind so that I could receive it. I pray the same for you.